There we go. So, in terms of achievements, we've got two more to get. No three-toed sloth, which is beat with all three toads, so just need to complete as Pimple. Then we've got the cruel and unusual punishments, which is over time defeat 100 enemies with the smash hit attacks, which is just literally holding down and mashing the shit out of the A button. So without further toads, do this game. I think it's B? Where's Pimple? Bum 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 bum. It is. Do what Pimple can do. Oh shit. See what Pimple can do. Boom. I expect quite a lot. Wasn't expecting this sheer speed, that's for sure. Lift him up with one mighty toad hand. Yum, 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 yum. Damn, he's got a deep voice though. Doesn't seem to have like the combo-y pace. Oh shit, he died. Of the other two. That's that. This level's quite hard to pull the... We managed to do that there, but... Pull those smash attacks off. Oh wow, that popped loud. So there we go, that's the cruel and unusual punishments achievement, which is doing the downwards smash attack, I think it's 100 times. Literally, when you get one of these rat fellas knocked down to when the point where the dizzy, you just... Okay, this level's not the best example because you just kind of get cane from either side, but so there you go, you just press down and go from there. But you'll find in like level, oh that's a big hit, like the second level, I think the third level as well is a pretty good one. There's just a lot more opportunity to pull off those moves, you'll see when we get to those levels. Well, that's the gist of it. Just to double check you've got it as well, even though it did pop. Pause here. Just press the select button or whatever the button is, menu guide thingy, whatever. Just to bring up your milestones, and there you go. Cruel and unusual punishment is now 100%. Defeat 100 enemies with smash hit attacks. So all we need now is to just beat the game as Pimple, and we're laughing. We're laughing. Oh boy. Here we go. Get over. Oh, I thought I was dead. Oh! Good ball. Times we gotta teach you this lesson, old man. Oh shit. Fucking one more on it. The fuck out of here. Oh, maybe not. We're gonna take more. Oh, big eight. See ya. Tried to get a decent screenshot then, but I don't think I've got it in time. Mission complete. Next. Have you seen a Battletoads t-shirt on eBay? No. No. Oh, I don't know why I'm replying, I don't think. I've replied out loud to a text message. Oh, these little things, my gosh. Snowman, Mr. Snowman. Oh, wow, he's jumping, it's pitiful. His inept jumping ability makes up for it. Sheer strength. Oh, Pimple, come on, it punch the snowman already. Charge that. Snowman again. Ow. Oh. Push, push. So yeah, you'll see why. If you are going for the challenge achievement, see this guy. But there's a lot of the enemies that you're able to perform the smash attacks on in this particular level. because you can do it a bit more if you time your jumps well, or your charges well, I should say. You can do it without getting as interrupted as you can on, say, like the first level, because the first level's just a pain for it, because you've got a lot of enemies coming from both sides. But you'll see, like, if you keep charging like that. All right, maybe not like that. If you do charge to the right, it does often present itself as an opportunity to just get the knockdown, and then you can fuck you. Oh, I love that. Does it always say touchdown when I do that? I need to know. No. Just want to do the football match. Say football match then. So like that. Yeah, if you just kind of run to the side quick, and then you should be laughing. It's quite difficult to do if the rats are on top of each other. Giggity. But yeah, plenty of opportunities. Level 2 and 3, you should be laughing. And if you go for the other achievements, like playing as, making sure you complete all levels, or complete it as every sort of toad, then that achievement will come with time anyway, as long as you keep doing smash attack. Oh, last one. Boom. One thing you might find difficult if you are trying to get that achievement is trying to do it with the guys with the guns is quite annoying, because you're just going to get shot just as you're sort of finishing the animation. Or, ow. Ow. Touchdown! Oh. I don't need to leave yet. There we go. Okay. I want that to get boring, but it's not. Ow, bitch. Off with your head. Eating that pimple booty. Oh my. Get off that booty. Jump out the way of it. Oh. Oh, that was my bad. That was totally my bad. Don't know how much. Probably would have spent about 30 quid. £30 in the arcade machine by now. All these continues. Thank God for Rare Replay and its emulatory abilities to save the game. Much grateful. Ooh. I think I might have got a good screenshot there as well, but I don't know.
Mission complete.
Bruh. Boom. Who wants him? Damn. Hammered? Shit. Why are we going left? It's very disorientating. Oh. Oh, these guys. After punching the crotch repeatedly, punch him in the dick till he passes out. Maybe with the old Rochambeau. Oh, of course, yeah. This is the level with the toilet rats. Of course. Ow, he just kind of kicked me in the shin. Brutal. I don't know what the grey ones are, they look like smokers. Dirty rat. I say maybe too much rat curry last night, but would imply that rats eat each other. Do rats eat each other? Touchdown! Oh. Repeated knees to the face, the old technique. Can't be without retaliation. The flying anchor. Targets with a boot kick, but it's the touchdown. Oh, knee to the chin again. Pound that. You know what? Brilliant. What are you getting? Ho ho ho, I have a laser gun. Bush. Me. Something you want to see. Such a mocking laugh as well to go with the pain. So brutal. A touchdown technique. Run right into a kneecap. Whoa. Can I jump off the edge? Pile these rats up. Num. Rats right in center, says I. Meat and potato pie. Here's another stick. Oh bro, close the door. I love that fucking scream where they just kind of fly off the side. God, no justice. Why do they throw up? Filthy rats. Oh boy, these guys again. Punch that Venus. Ah! It's hard to not even get grabbed, like. I know you can break out of the grab, but goddamn. No. No! There's a lot of ones down. There's a lot of whores and eat this is. oh, I get the point. Please be dead. There we go. Oh boy. I think this is like the be-all, end-all of the Dark Queen's presence in this game. I think the main antagonist is it Robo Manus in this one? That's it. It seems that like that's the only part she seems to play is being in the background, like kind of just. Head and boobs. Beebs. That's a spelling of B-E-W-B-Z. Anyone who's interested. Bro. Oh, I've got to kick his bits at him. Bruh. Big eight. I'm not feeling them kicks at all. Can he like move down quicker? Like, no. Flat. Flattletoad, am I right? Easy now. I wanna kick you. There you go. Get out of it. And he ain't gonna jump no more. Gonad. Giblet. General Vermin. Always a pleasure. Mission complete. Bonus round. Oh, I hate. I'm no good at this. Do I have to just get both sides like smoking? Yeah. Yeah. Did I do it? He fell out. I don't know. He kind of just tipped over. Press jump to activate the smash hit. Wow. Right back at ya. Genuinely want to know if I completed that bonus level. I don't think I did. I think I lost a few seconds at the start trying to figure out what I was supposed to be doing. Deal. Off a one-on-one fight there. Ouch. Double fisty knockout there though, to be fair. First you don't succeed. Hit that B button. I'm just button mashing at this point. Did he die? No. He needed one more swift uppercut. Oh, I have three now. He says, dying instantly. Thank you. explode. I'm going deeper underground. Oh, here we go. How many enemies did that just like wipe out? Oh shit! I'll use him up. There we go. Damn, was that thing was bottomless or something? So we're down to the... I think this is the second to last level. The little last boss hall of fame. Yeah. All these kind of sick pictures of all the boss, like artwork of the bosses on the walls. I think that's really cool, to be fair. Biff after biff. Big flag. I think unfortunately that's who we've got coming up. Big flag is not a pleasant boss. At all. What? What a big old... That. Ah. I don't know, I tried to pick that up again, like, after I'd thrown it. Yeah, take it, rat. Oh, let me pick the gun up. I thought I had him shot. Oh, fuck. Come on, get a pimple. Rise from your grave. Never give up. Can't say I'm happy with missing the first 8 shots with that stick, but. There you go. I think as well you're quite in a good way, but quite spoiled with like the rare replay version of this game, because like I don't feel like I do anything like tactically, like, because I know that you can sort of respawn however many times. It's like I would be using much cheesier tactics, I would have thought. Well, here we are, getting chinned by a golden mouse. Oh damn, on fire! Why did I do that? That was kind of like being told not to touch something when it's hot and it makes you want to touch it. I wanted to see if I could actually go quite far up. And it transpired that I couldn't. Why do they like slalom down the way that the... I don't know. Don't need to question it. Your fat ass out of here. All right. Why did I need the boxes to throw at spheres? Ow! Rise, Pimple. Rise. I don't know if I need that. Okay. Well, these seem quicker than the ones from before. Oh. I wanted to press A to eat the flies. I don't know why I bother. Have a super throw. Or a die. Whoa. That took a lot of rat head off. This is not going to be fun. Stop saying eat this, you prick. It's like, okay, I'll just kick you in the face and kill you instead then. Touché, le douché. Do you mind? Punch your friend in the penis here. Dush. I love that Carnath picture. That looks fucking sick. Right. I think that was just to give one each if you were playing with. Can I not pick that up now? Oh, big hit. Oh my gosh. That's one big old booty. Oh, jumping attacks don't work, great. Good to know. You're down to size now, bitch. Oh, I speaketh too soon. Oh, really? Stop and fire. So that just goes until it, but it feels like that just goes until they hit you. That's how that felt. Yeah, I've never thought to jump before. As retarded as that sounds. "Was going to be a long night," said Pimple. Oh, hello. Belly button's popped. Fuck out of here. Yeah! My boy Pimple! Na 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 na. Pimple is a collector of corpses. This we know. Sounds good to me. You fiend, Robo Manus. Flames, flames, give me flames. Yeah. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. I wish the guns lasted a little bit longer. There's something really like satisfied about the flamethrower. Them out for starters. Give me them flies. Flies for supplies. Here we go. Little rat. Oh wait, can I get... Please, thank you. Ooh. Take that, bitch. How would you dodge that? My question. Take the pain. Take the pain, Pimple. You'd have to do like a sweep like this. Oh, is it my flamethrower ran out like in that second? That sucks. Oh, die rat already. Yeah! Oh wait, oh, no, man. I can die. Have you to burn! You will fry, rat. There's Robo Manus. Pushed your cat tactic here. How am I supposed to? Oh, right, okay. Shoot them. La 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 la. Oh wow. this is literally just a case of a lot of stick rotation. Here we go. Looking at the final phases now. Do without this Pezzy pea shooter though. Shoot the hands. Now she's got a cracker skull and we're laughing. If we can't. There we go. Beginning of the end for you, Robo. Yeah, I just sort of keep an eye on like the red box. There's some barefooty phrases in them. Here we go, towards the end. And boom goes the dynamite. Bench drone, fireball. Lots to contend with on that level. And there's the last achievement pop in. No three-toed sloth. Mission complete. Beat the game with all three toads. Bad guys never seem to go quietly. Robo's last shot reduced the toad's sporty space cruiser to a flaming jalopy. Trying hard but failing miserably to maintain their cool and floppable image, toads crash their bullet-ridden banger onto an empty planet. Alright. As the toads are the heroes in this game, they escape the mangled wreck completely unscathed. Using the teleporters they just happen to have with them, they travel back to the base. Of course! Won't have it any other way. Back to Vulture Control, totally awesome. You've whooped the Dark Queen's butt and thwarted a usual galaxy dominating plan. Hell yeah. An hour and four, not too bad. Team Battletoads. Roll them credits. Yeah, I think with Battletoads Arcade, it's pretty... With the respawns that you get and stuff like that, you know, it's pretty straightforward to get the achievements for. It obviously just sort of takes perseverance and just keep going with it. Obviously, I didn't really play as tactically as I usually would, mainly because I just wanted to get them achievements. With the new Battletoads coming out as well, kind of wanted to get this one boxed off. I wanted to make sure I'd completed the original Battletoads as well, which is also on Rare Replay, which I did a couple of weeks ago, finally. Like, Klinger Winger was giving me nightmares, absolute nightmares, probably more than Turbo Tunnel did. But, go with Jack. Greatest grave fillers. Most gruesome. You wiped out more enemies with me than anyone before. Wow. Good to know. But anyway. So, if you check the milestones now, 100% all achievements. No three toed sloth and cruel and unusual punishments are the two that I needed. And that playthrough was they're pretty straightforward. The ones that you get, obviously, the achievement of playing the game first time, dead easy. You're going to complete every stage because it's not like there's a similar achievement on the original Battletoads, but the original Battletoads has warps, so you might end up skipping levels, and which means you have to sort of replay the game like I did. No three-toed sloth will just beat a particular set of skills. Can I defeat 1,000 enemies? It's not... I mean, I think 1,000 in that playthrough, was it? Grave filling. And cruel and unusual punishments. Over time, defeat 100 enemies with smash attacks, so... Yeah, there you go. The smash attacks, again, knock a rat down when he's got the dizzy spell. Hold down, mash the A button, and you'll be good to go. And that's pretty much it. That's Battletoads Arcade done for me. Really, obviously, really enjoyed it. Looking forward to seeing what's next. These dastardly amphibians, which we'll find out in just a week's time. So thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you maybe tomorrow.